Hello fellow investors and influencers, and welcome to our channel. If you're watching our videos for the first time, I'm Aurelian Ivan from Coininfo News, and I would like to take a closer look into MOBU, the future of security tokens. The initial coin offering ICO is an innovative crowdfunding model that enables new businesses to sidestep traditional early seed investment. In 2017, ICO raised over 4 billion of beginning time capital and massively disrupted conventional finance. Through the ICO fundraising model, new companies can raise capital by issuing crypto tokens on a blockchain and circulating them to token purchasers in return for making a money-related commitment to the task. As the cryptocurrency market evolves, the global adoption of ICO fundraising structures has led to an explosion of new capital formation that has outpaced both the seed and venture capital investment markets. However, approximately 98% of these ICO launch utility tokens. The security market is a multi-trillion dollar arena which remains virtually untouched in the blockchain space. We know that a security token startup can be a legal, technical, and regulatory nightmare. What is MOBU? MOBU is a decentralized platform, an end-to-end solution for ICOs to launch compliant security tokens on the blockchain. There are several legal restraints when a security token is considered. When funds are being raised for a security token, licensing in South Africa are required. Every country has different requirements in legislation in terms of this. By partnering with MOBU, cryptocurrency developers will be able to navigate the process with ease. MOBU offers KYC, AML and CAC approval innovative escrow services to ICOs, bank support to investors when fiat is converted to crypto and smart contract development, and facilitates all other processes needed to raise funds. The problem: launching an ICO that offers a security token can be extremely challenging due to the magnitude of technical, legal and regulatory requirements and procedures. Failure to abide by these regulations could result in costly penalties and could threaten to derail the whole project. The solution. As an organized ICO platform, MOBU offers a complete blockchain solution to expand the horizons and solve the problems of cryptocurrency developers who are hesitant and unsure about all the procedures required when offering security tokens to the cryptocurrency community. When a security token is created and issued through MOBU, the token is programmed to verify who can buy and sell the token. The security token restricts token holders from trading to any address that has not passed the required verifications. With this backed-in restriction, decentralized and anonymously run exchanges will only be able to conduct trades to authorized participants. The restriction provides issuers assurance that their tokens will only be held by authorized investors. This fundamentally changes the security market. MOBU creates a network of confidence and trust that will boost economic and operational efficiency. It ushers securities onto a new decentralized secondary market with negligible fees, instant settlements, times, and around-the-clock trading. The innovation. MOBU introduces a new innovative method of escrow services to ICOs. Investors are able to exit the ICO after the crowd sale on a pro rata basis if the ICO issuers do not adhere to their roadmap or goals. A lockup utility to MOBU tokens for service providers will be introduced to access services rather than spend the tokens. This creates scarcity of supply in the market and increases the demand and intrinsic value of the MOBU token. These unique features ensure higher overall ROI for investors and creates a network of confidence and trust that will boost economic efficiency and incentivize community growth. The token. The MOBU token is the core utility token that powers the MOBU system. The MOBU token conforms to a MOBU ERC20 platform and MOBU20 standard. MOBU is an open protocol, which means that MOBU token holders can visit any supporting exchange to buy and sell their tokens. The token standardized price is 0.15 USD, the soft cap is 1 million USD, and the hard cap is 35 million USD. Tokens will be issued and purchased, and additional release of tokens will not be possible. Non-accredited investors from the United States of America are not allowed to participate in this ICO. Conclusion: MOBU presents an open protocol for issuing and trading security tokens and ultimately helps usher a complex global regulatory landscape onto the Ethereum blockchain. The lower is the barrier to entry and stimulate economic growth, giving opportunities to more people and companies in more places than ever before. With the new trend of the multi-trillion dollar security industry progressively moving towards the blockchain, the MOBU platform allows individuals and companies to participate in valuable blockchain-based asset ownership and investment opportunities. Above all else, MOBU creates a network of confidence and trust that will boost economic efficiency. You can find all the details about this innovative project in their white paper or on their website, www.mobu.io. I encourage you to perform your own research about this promising new project, and you can find all the relevant links in the description of this video. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell. You can also join our Telegram channel and keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. Thanks for watching, and see you again in the next video.